Hello guys, welcome to Dipengaraj. So in 216 I have a new brand for you. This is the Omega Genius pen. So nothing much on the pen body, there is transparent body, but there is a designer as they have like some engraved parts are there and some different sort of design they had to make. So they have made it, and at the bottom and the top and the clip is white blue. It costed me ₹500, that's okay as a 5 rupee pen. So the cap, this was the cap, as you can see the golden tip, the tip is long enough, so that's great. If you can see, tip is long enough. Now moving on to the refill. First the refill, then the grip will go on. I think there is a mistake here, or it is not opening from the top, so we have to open it from the bottom. So from the bottom we open the refill. This is the genuine refill, some written 40414, something like that is written. So we close it. Now moving on to the grip. So grip isn't very much solid, as I told you in the Montex ones, but the grip is not solid. The grip is slippery grip, very much slippery grip. I think this is not a good grip in 5 rupees. We expect much more better than this from Omega. Has to learn from these successors. So we write Omega. It is smooth, but I think it will like not make fluent substance, like it will not make sense if I say that it will not work fluently, because it is working fluently this time. It was the first time, but it is not much good pen. It's an okay pen. So that's all from this video. Stay tuned for the next one.